Hi, this is Weatherman Tim with the weekly weather outlook. And first, I'm going to talk about last week. Boy, did we have a tough week weather-wise. So many clouds and showers, and we even had a severe weather episode on Tuesday that kind of resembled what we would get in the middle of the summer. Thankfully, there wasn't as much severe weather in our local area as there was inland. Now, another thing I want to announce, we'll have an announcement next week. The National Hurricane Center will issue the outlook for this hurricane season, which starts June 1st. And I'll let you know what that outlook is. Now, we got out of a tough week, but you know what? It looks a lot better this week. We're going to start out with sunshine on Monday, and temperatures in the mid-70s. It's going to be a welcome change, and we're going to ride that right on through the week. The only fly in the ointment, really Tuesday, maybe some showers, but for the rest of the week, look for mostly sunny conditions and temperatures in the 70s. We deserve it after we got out of last week. Have a great week.